is where the base was. Flip it right around. Flip it 180 degrees. Yep, this is where the ring was from the top. So it didn't crush it, but it definitely exerted a lot of energy on the head.